Just calm down. That's all I'm asking of you, okay? We didn't do nothing to you, not my Foxy Pot Tower. It's not you guys, it's Blue Foxy! No, it's not. It's your anger problem, that's what it is. But get out of my face. I'm not gonna put up with it. You know what? Actually, I'm not gonna put up with it. Fucking little shit. Yeah, get mad, stupid fox, stupid nightmare idiot. Get mad, I don't care. You really want to challenge me, Papa Foxy? I don't think so. You either let me put my hands on Blue Foxy, or I could just hurt you instead. You get one more chance. I'm not doing this, okay? I'm trying to see what Blue Foxy has to do about business. Looking for some stuff. Do not touch me again. What are you going to do about it, huh? Okay, not my Foxy Pot Toe. If you say so. If you touch my boyfriend again. Guys, there's a fucking zombie over here. What do I do? Oh no, it's walking fast. What do I do, Blue Freddy? Why does his ears look so familiar? You better run away, Green Fox, are you? Help me, Blue Freddy! Not my fox, say help me! God mighty, man! Not my Freddy, help! 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 Stupid fox! Sorry about that, Nightmare Freddy. I'm about to leave. I'm not getting killed. Grimey! Stupid fox! Getting a zombie on top of me! Fucking little shit, you want to run away? Blue Freddy, Nightmare Freddy is in danger. Don't worry, Nightmare Freddy. I'm gonna come and save you. And I'm gonna beat the fuck out of Green Foxy. Thank you, Nightmare Foxy. I'm gonna kill that little shit. I'm gonna kill that little shit. No, Nightmare Freddy. I'll get him and I'll beat the fuck out of him to teach him a lesson. Since he got that zombie on top of you, he done it on purpose. I know. He's just mad that he can't protect himself. Why did he have to come walking towards me and got the zombie on top of me? He could just run away. I fucking hate that fox. I'm gonna fucking go kill him. I'm gonna go strangle him. No, Nightmare Freddy. No. I got him. You got some explaining to do, Green Fox, eh? You got some explaining to do, bro. I didn't mean to. I didn't even do it on purpose. I'm sorry. I was just scared. I was freaking out. Shut up. Who cares? I'm sorry. Listen. Hush. Who cares about what you had to say? It's not important. It's so pointless about what you had to say, you fucking dumb banana. I'm sorry. Say it again, I'm gonna punch the fuck out of you. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Why not, Mr. Foxy? Why? Shut up. You want me to hit you again, huh? Yeah, I didn't punch you that hard the second time. Baby, you better hush if you don't want to get hit a dull time. Let me tie you up on the damn tree. Why do you want to tie me up on this tree? I didn't do nothing. Yeah, you did. You're stupid. Stupid zombie. I'm looking for some stuff to get my mind off this stupid shit. I won't ever forget the stupid moment that I almost died by a zombie from that stupid fox. You have a stupid friend, Blow Freddy. Look, I know he's stupid sometimes. No, he's not stupid sometimes. He's stupid all the time, okay? Yeah. Look, he's my friend, okay? I try to teach him to be more manly. No, you don't teach him shit, Blue Freddy. You apparently, you ain't doing a good job at teaching him to be a man. Because you're not a man yourself. Because you screw up everything. Now, if you excuse me, I'm looking for some stuff. And you're going to come down here at Southside Park. And you're going to look for some stuff with me. I don't want to go down there. I don't care about what you don't want. Fine, forget it then. We'll just go in the woods over here, okay? Let's go. You will come with me, Dawa. As long as we don't go at Southside Park, okay? Just shut up. I don't care. Let's go. I swear, Blue Fox, if you don't stop, I'm going to choke you to death with my legs. If you don't stop. Yes, so indeed. You touch my girlfriend again! Man, just calm down, bro. Just calm down. I'm tired of your jokes, Blue Fox, eh? I'm so tired of it, okay? Let me hit you! Why would I want to do that? I'm not out here to play around. Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Funtime Foxy. Let's leave. I'm not putting up with Emo. Thank you for saving me. I know. Let's go. I'm sorry, Blue Foxy. Why? Just why? Why me? Just why? Why? Why am I the one? Just why? Just why? I mean, I could go beat his ass if he want me to. Here, I'll go. No, forget it. Just forget it. You can't just let him get away with this. He's not just an asshole to you. He's even an asshole to me sometimes. Because when I try to fucking hug on Funtime Foxy, because she's my sister, he won't let me. He gets mad. When I know her Faust, I'm her fucking brother. I know. I'm just gonna go at least talk to him, okay? Here, I come with you, Funtime Freddy, because they might gang up on you. I'm good, Papa Foxy. No, they might beat you up. I can't let that happen. They done did it to Blue Foxy. Blue Foxy is tougher than both of them, okay? I just don't know why he won't get them. I mean, I don't want him to help Funtime Foxy. I want him to help Nightmare Foxy Part 2. Because Funtime Foxy ain't shit compared to him. But Nightmare Foxy Part 2 is still kind of tough, okay? I don't need your help to come over here. You might need my help, Funtime Freddy. They might fight you. I don't care. Just go on. You know, Nightmare Foxy Part 2? You're going to have to quit. You're going to have to. I'm sorry, but it's just a truth. You will stop. Let me go. Yeah, wish you would have died from that. Don't mess with me. Everybody should know I'm nobody to be fucked with. Yeah, get mad. Okay. Go ahead, man. If anybody else comes to me, I swear I'm gonna kill him. I'm not playing. Sorry you had to say that. I know he's your brother and all, but I can't stand him. Look, I know. Something bad is going to have to happen to Nightmare Foxy Part 2. He has lost it, like Pink Freddy. I know. Every time we're supposed to look for some stuff, there's always something that gets ruined about it. Because drama or something. I know, Blue Foxy. And I'm not about drama, Golden Freddy. I'm not. Yeah, I ain't Ava, Blue Foxy. I'm a businessman. I mean, we could get some alcohol after this. Are you really gonna let him do Funtime Freddy like that and Papa Fox say you? I don't know. If he does something again, I swear, I would do something back. Yeah, I don't blame you. We can't just let him get away with this. I know, Bon Bon. I'm hurt really bad. That was a hard fall. It took my breath out. I could have died. Oh no! Yeah, God almighty, man. Why me? Oh no, Funtime Freddy. Funtime Freddy. Run, Funtime Freddy. Yeah. Well, that is just not cool. Not my fault, say ya. Not my fault, say ya.